The road to state begins tonight for soccer in Nebraska. Prep, last year's Class A runner-up, hosting Bellevue East to start district play. 12th minute, ball bouncing around in the box. Evan Lounsbury gets a foot on it, beats the keeper. Prep up 1-0. Then final seconds of the first half. Junior Jays on the free kick. Timothy Kafton connects with Junior Ntua, who heads it home. Prep goes on to win easily 7-0.